his turn.
Oh.
Yeah, Emerson.
All right.
We gotta take down the monster.
I'm glad I've been updated or upgraded the monster class.
Yeah. Well, don't worry, man. I don't play this game.
Oh.
Ouch.
Aw. Spoiler alert, God.
That's gonna be worse if he wins.
You could do it, man. I don't know. Something could
Kai,
happen.
Kai, don't especially believe in yourself. Believe in the light chi that believes in you.
Okay. Oh, look at all these
I feel fucking amazing tonight. It's a good night.
Oh, yeah. I wish it was Friday instead of Thursday.
I do, too.
The problem with Joe's PS4? He doesn't have Hype Dog unlocked.
What?
Oh, no, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't.
I don't need Hype Dog. I mean...
You need no Hype Dog.
Don't need Hype Dog.
Alright, button check.
Alright, Kai, you ready?
No.
No, you're not, because you need a button check. How you doing, man? I haven't talked to you in a while.
I've been working, and working less jobs.
Did you quit Ramen Master?
No, I'm doing that like one shift a week nowadays. That place is doing too good.
I met one of your coworkers who donates. Apparently he knows you.
Yeah.
Really scrawny guy. I was like, oh, okay. You were at
Sector 7. The baby Danny.
All right, check your shit. Wait, is this how we're checking buttons?
My buttons are good.
Okay.
My buttons exist. They're buttons. What is this combo stuff?
I know, crazy shit. Oh, oh no!
Taker's gonna win.
No, he's not.
He's gonna throw you and he's gonna go gadget finger as long as he doesn't throw you medium.
Oh shit.
That's a heavy. That's not gonna work.
Okay, your Taker is working, actually.
No, he's not. See? Look at that. He tucked that shit. I couldn't hold that sledge.
Oh shit!
I cannot break those cuffs.
See finger cuffs?
Yep.
I don't know, man.
Oh, chasing me. Yeah, Emerson, you really should pick up Ultra for PS4. It's really improved. I mean, you need to pre-order Street Fighter V so you can get it on the beta. Because it's actually pretty fun.
Okay.
I mean,
buying all these fucking games yet twice.
To fight
thrice.
Anyone I've known on the old Street Fighter V beta. Matt, Blake, and I have tried several times, including like at 4 a.m. one time. We're like, hey, we're both up after a show. Let's go ahead and see if we can fight each other.
What the fuck?
What?
Well, I mean, it's a worldwide beta, so they did a worldwide stress test, not just U.S. I think if we'd done it at 4 a.m. in the U.S., we might have had a decent chance running into each other.
When are they gonna reopen?
Beta?
I can't talk
about
it.
Probably a month or so. There's like at least two more full beta phases, from what I understand. And there's gonna be a character announcement this weekend.
Yep. Who's a Brazilian that's not Sean?
Well, it's not confirmed Brazilian, but it looks like he has tornado attacks, so a lot of people are saying Cody.
Well, the stage is all favelas, that's a thing.
Well, that could be Dakali stage, man. Yeah, and then they're still showing Brazil in the background, so.
Cannot convert that.
Yeah.
Wow.
I hope it isn't Cody. I would like someone else.
I hope it's another original character.
It'd be awesome if it was Urien. Like somehow he got a tornado attack.
I hope it's Rainbow Mika. She needs to be in that game.
Rainbow Mika.
Or
totally
Q. Somehow they just troll Kewin.
I bet it's going to be another alpha character, like... Well, this one isn't going to be, but I bet Sodom's going to be in there. For
Sodom?
Some reason. Yeah. He's totally going to be.
I want Lee in there from Street Fighter 1, quite honestly.
Ooh, they haven't.
They haven't.
I mean, aside from, like, Gen and fucking, obviously, Sagat and, like, fucking.
I don't think Gen was in Street Fighter 1 at all.
Gen was in Street Fighter 1.
No, it was Lee who was in Street Fighter 1 who plays, like, Gen. He's Yun and Yang's father.
I thought that was... And Chun-Li's the mom. No, they had fucking... Who was in Street Fighter 1 that was...
Birdie.
Birdie. Even though he looked like a white dude in that one.
Yep.
And then...
Sagat.
Eagle was in there. Sagat. Yep. Fucking...
And that's pretty much the Street Fighter 1 cast I can think of.
Besides, like, a few other people who weren't in there.
Yeah.
A few randoms, like... Oh, I'm trying to think. There was, like, one other person who went on to Street Fighter 2 and beyond, I think.
Ken?
Well, yeah, Eagle. Ken.
Like, Eagle was in Alpha, wasn't he?
Eagle was in Alpha, yeah.
Yes, he was.
Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, but there's definitely... I thought there was one other guy. I'm trying to think. Actually, maybe I shouldn't. I'll look it up later.
Alright, got my jam on.
You ready? Oh, shit!
Oh, and he slams you. No gadget finger, though. Oh, but he follows through with the head dash. I don't know, I was follow through. That's
Man,
actually pretty
look
nice.
Look at all the damage I'm gonna do for one combo.
God. That's Tager.
Tager, goddamn. Oh, no! Oh,
come on, don't hit buttons.
Oh, you should see Matt's other one. That's the dual battery. This is a single.
Yeah. Why can't I just target your damn hand that's gigantic and now it has to be the center of your body?
Yeah, hitboxes, bro.
But it hits smooth.
Oh, you're in the air for that, okay.
And it's like smoking a real hookah. It's awesome.
Alright, that's not... That doesn't come out fast enough. Shit. That's the wrong direction.
What are you guys at? 1-1?
No, 1-0.
This is
you?
1-0.
No. No.
We've only had one match.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a real match, guys. This isn't over in like 10 seconds.
Ouch.
Ooh.
Why am I doing that one?
Because you touch yourself at night?
That's beside the point.
Oh, Family Guy.
No, of course I can't fucking grab when you're...
Nope. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I learned how to do that, too.
So I'm not the only one who does it?
Nope. And she has a variety of ways
I guess it's
can
Graham,
that
me,
too.
And Emerson now. Because Graham does it, too. So...
Tager's is
Astral.
Obnoxious.
Yeah.
Can
I don't
you do
know. King Graham
sure. I've had to do it for the,
Astral?
His, training mode.
Mm-hmm.
It's
Platinum?
Literally just Spark Bolt and then spin the stick as fast as you can. But I never do full 1080. I always stop at like 780.
Oh
or so.
No, he's doing
damn, dude, gotta try it.
Valkenheim.
It's like that.
He's doing Valkenheim.
Alright, Caddis Cardinal's not doing it for me.
I know I can. I mean, mine's probably the easiest one to combo into Astral.
I don't know. A back throw into Astral is pretty fucking easy.
Well, so is like a command grab in Astral.
Yeah.
I wish Tager had command grabs.
I wish you had command grabs too, Kai.
Yeah. They don't work for some reason. These buttons are broken.
Nope, you're at bottom rank with me, man.
Yep.
Gotta love it.
Yeah.
Where's Bullet at?
Oh, shit. She's not D like Tager and Terumi. They're both D.
See, I keep thinking that little upswing has like range, but no.
Oh shit.
Nope.
No, this is gonna hurt, huh?
Yeah. It's not gonna kill you, though. That will, though.
No, that's gonna kill me. Damn it. Now I'm ready.
Alright, so you're looking for Bullet? She is B.
B?
Yeah, see? That's way better than Tager is.
Terumi is bottom rank. No, Tager is actually... Yeah, Tager's an A.
No, he's not.
Tager's an A?
According to Doro's tier list, and according to Goro's tier list, Terumi is still in D.
Well.
But you know what? I give people the D when I play Terumi a lot of the time. That's my view. Yeah, at least I stick to my character.
Oh shit.
Get dumped,
got
bro.
Oh, watch Brazil beat Alex is who they know. What? Oh, nice! Astral finish.
We got Astrals going off all over the place.
Yeah, watch Alex beat who they know this weekend. They're like, yeah, we're just gonna throw on Alex.
Damn.
I'd be so happy. No, it'll probably be original if it isn't, like, Urien.
What if it's motherfucking Oro? He's from Brazil.
I guess Oro is from Brazil. It'd be awesome if it had Oro with two arms.
Ooh. No, he pulls out the second
arm. No,
he sealed his
arm off, to be fair, in the tournament.
But that's his fucking, what is that, his trigger or whatever the fuck they have in there now? He pulls out his second, his
That's what you're calling his V trigger, is him pulling out his second arm?
Yeah. Then he goes all out. Then you're like, oh fuck. You thought you knew Oro, but now he's in Street Fighter V and he's not the same.
Yeah, Nash's V trigger teleports you depending on which direction you hit, which is actually really good to combo with Sonic Boom.
Jesus Christ.
I always throw Sonic Boom and they block, and then I do target combo with Nash.
Ryu just gets mirror electricity.
Yeah, and Chun-Li just gets, like, water technically added to her attacks or whatever.
Water? What the fuck will that do?
What t-shirt contest?
Ooh, okay.
Can I answer your question?
There we go. That just ensures Armika, Cammy, and Chun-Li will be picked all the time.
Armika, Cammy, and Chun-Li. Chun-Li's got the dead or alive physics as her V trigger. Oh, yeah, that's what I meant, is Cammy, not Chun-Li. Oh, do they? Yeah, well, at least Cammy doesn't have thunder thighs.
Oh, my God. I need to stay away from you with that shit. Ugh.
No, fuck.
And he goes again.
Oh.
Stop. Yada.
Oh, well.
Let him keep doing it. It's fun.
My wrist hurts.
Oh, you.
See, there you go.
Churn more butter, Kai.
Okay.
No, he's churning too much butter. He turned it into fucking...
Churn into
churn.
Goddamn.
That hurts.
And now Bullet's pregnant. God damn it.
Well, no, he stopped that pregnancy.
Robo-abortion.
The Blaz Blue abortion kit. It's either Terumi or Tager. Terumi, because he slices and dices. Like, I'm going to C-section that bitch out and toss it.
Somehow you got hit by that. But you dashed a lot farther forward than I expected. There's no armor on his A1. personally.
Oh my god, no! Don't touch me!
Okay. But he likes to touch you. In the happy spot.
I thought you'd be airborne for that.
Ooh.
I thought he would too, Kai.
Sometimes I am not where I'm expected. Oh my god!
Yeah.
The counter? I
know. Oh, that fucking magnetism.
Gadget finger.
Stop fingering me with your gadgets.
Okay.
But that's what toys are used for. So stop fingering him with his gadgets. So now what this is 2-1?
2-2.
2-2?
Yeah.
2. We are at a tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker. It's like last night, except for someone's good.
And I'm going to lose this.
I'm not.
Last one. Because that's how it always goes.
You are, because after I pee, it gets real.
Yeah. Real as fucking hell. Dude, seriously though, nice Tager, man. Damn.
My Tager's scrub as hell, man. I don't know any of the good mix-ups. My
You're
mix-ups
fooling
are so
me.
Bad.
That's good enough.
Tager is not scrub as hell. Please select your character.
Speak English, please.
What's his version of English?
Alright, Wheel of Fate.
Now he's getting tweets. Stuff.
Wait, what?
God! Why? In remembrance of those we lost on 9/11, the hotel will provide complimentary coffee and mini muffins from 8:45 to 9:15. This is from the Marriott Hotel. We were just talking about the flowchart of should our social media manager post anything in related to 9/11 to our brand. No. Just no. It's like the... Did you ever see the Subway one?
Wait, hold... I'm... Shit! I just got grabbed.
Oh, sorry, I'm distracting you. I should just send this to you, but it's... You fly into Subway on 9/11 for a great deal where you get 11-inch subs for some shitty price.
Just have to make sure.
Did you nuke him from orbit?
No. It's only round one. I can't astral.
But that's the only way to be sure is if you nuke from orbit.
Yeah.
Lol.
I should hit all four buttons and then double quarter circle heavy slash.
Oh, come on. How come I can't...
Wow, that lasted for so long.
That lasted for hella long. Jesus Christ.
Oh. Guess you can't burst.
Oh, it's the first thing
it's
on...
you.
Oh, shit!
Did you what?
I
think you just got astral twice in a row, brah.
I got astral twice in a row, GG!
I think that was first to three, so... GG.
Konoyaro! Good games, dude.
Always.
At least you didn't go 13-0.
Yeah.
Whoa. 13-0, shit.
Yeah, damn. 13-0 in a first to 10.
Woo! Damn.
Yeah, I can't really fight Kai, because I'm technically up next. Unless...
Oh. What the fuck? Oh, I see.